Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
난리예요.
Which means,
it's upset in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
난리예요. 난리예요. 난리예요.
One more time.
난리예요. 난리예요. 난리예요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.